sunlight into the eyes of those who would harm your.